with the NanoBiT biochemical assay, we actually did manage to have very beautiful data coming up showing a clear interaction. We have tested the assay as well with different inhibitors, and we can see clear inhibition.